had a feeling.
Call it a hint that her new friend Dicey would be able to open that door for her. All it would take would be a roll or two. I was just going to say that, but what did it want? Did you hear? The new moon is finished. It is wonderful to finally look up at the sky at night and see two perfect moons. When it comes to the new moon, I'm of two minds, and they both love it.
So boy, moje ta delta.
Musst du mal.
Was da tut ba?
Und da geht. Und der tanzige. Sei deine da.
Oi deine da. Und dann de ja. Musst du bei elda.
It's a beautiful day! My favorite kind!
Any second now. Oh, curse it too. Though I suppose you can't have the sweet. Without the sour. Attention, to town. Now hear this.
The queen is cold, but true. I repeat, the queen is cold, but true.
Her will is now manifest. Long may she reign. Random rules.
Oh, a two! What a delightful!
Way to make a perfectly awful day even worse. Another dreary day, everyone. Just muddle through this horrid life until death finally claims us.
You don't belong here. Oi, what are you looking at? No, I did. We've got enough problems here without strange weirdos wandering around town. Just keep telling yourself that, kid. And while you're at it, tell yourself that you're not missing anything by having just one personality. I seen you when the dice got rolled. You didn't change a bit. That tells us you're not from Two Town. I reckon you're a wanna. And you don't belong here.
It seemed to Even that there were two sides to every story, especially here in Two Town, where even the residents seemed to be of two minds.
I've got cards to trade. Cards, I've got cards here, the greatest cards in the land, from my body to your hands. The very same. Why, I've got the best cards in all of Two Town, only for the most discerning of customers. Ooh. I can tell you've got an eye for cards. Always terrific to meet another cardosaur. Manny Dex, at your service. Naturally! You know, I've often been heard to remark that life is like cards. It's not so much the cards you've got, but how you play them, yeah? Plus, life is also small, cheap, and random, and yet utterly enchanting. All like cards, isn't it? Now listen, since you're a fellow cardosaur, and since business is slow, I'm gonna do you a solid, mate. Old Manny Dex is gonna give you a lovely binder to hold your cards in, on the house. We'll just need to teach you how to use it. Now then, what with that shiny new binder with all those blank pages in it, you're probably in the market for some new cards, eh? Well, good news! It just so happens I've got the greatest cards in the land from my body to your hands! Ha ha! And at the best prices, too. Dear card enthusiast and living store at your service.
Even was beginning to learn a lot about this new part of Random, but not, unfortunately, how to escape it. The door was locked. Perhaps someone nearby was in possession of a key.
Have you seen the upside downtown? I'm building it. The flipped city in the sky. You can't miss it. It's not just me, of course. Lots of construction jobs up there. That whole site was designed by Her Royal Highness, the Queen. It's the ultimate expression of Two-Town. Name's Smokey, by the way. That's it. That's exactly it. Everything must have its other half. It's only natural. Some call the upside downtown a mere distraction, a minor obsession of the Queen designed simply to keep us all busy. You know what those people are called? Ha! Good one. No, they're traitors. They're obviously traitors. It's the ultimate expression of Toontown, what it was always meant to be. Two cities in one.
Royal robot guards. She had to think fast. She had to roll the dice.
Yeah.